No official details regarding a 2025 Suzuki Escudo have been announced as of today, April 12, 2024. The newly unveiled Grand Vitara is supposedly the basis for a new SUV that Suzuki is going to produce. The name Escudo is being considered for this upcoming SUV. Based on what we know about the 2022 Suzuki Escudo from rumors, it could share a platform with the 2025 Suzuki Grand Vitara, a vehicle that the two companies are working together to build. One possible feature is a hybrid powertrain, like the 2022 Suzuki Escudo in Japan. Both front and all-wheel drive systems might be available. We anticipate that the 2025 Escudo, should Suzuki unveil one, would be a tiny SUV going up against the likes of the Subaru Forester, Toyota RAV4, and Honda CR-V. A 7-seater or 3-row SUV is in the works for the Indian market, according to Suzuki. The Escudo, a 7-seater SUV supposedly based on the Grand Vitara, will make its debut in the year 2025. Suzuki Escudo is a name that has a lot of cultural significance in Indonesia. The Suzuki Sidekick, Escudo, and Vitara trio was a hit in the 90s. The driving posture and mode distinguish these three vehicles. The base model, the Sidekick, comes with a rear-wheel drive system. Escudo is positioned in the center and is driven by rear-wheel drive. At the same time, the Vitara is the top-tier model with four-wheel drive. Maruti Suzuki reportedly filed a patent in India for the Escudo name on Thursday, March 21, 2024, at the launch of Gaudiwadi. Maruti Suzuki has reportedly registered the moniker Tornado in addition to Escudo for the 7-seater SUV. If keeping the Escudo moniker is the right move, Maruti Suzuki will apply it to the Grand Vitara as well. The Suzuki Grand Vitara offered in Indonesia and India is not the same as the Vitara or Escudo sold in Europe or Japan, this much is known.